Welcome back, guys. I finally made it up with the gavel, man. So let's see what's gonna happen for the finale.
Hold it. Don't you hands up. Keep them up.
All right. I dropped that gun, sucker. Bitch, you don't even know how to use it. What kind of pants you got on? Wow, look at that mess. That nigga fell asleep. He ain't even sleeping on anything.
Stop. Hands up.
Oh, John. Who is it? Is he upstairs? Oh, I see him. Nigga, you wasn't gonna start shooting. Cause I said so.
Freeze.
Trick.
Freeze. Don't fucking move.
All right.
Taken out.
That's right, buddy. Guess who did it?
Oh, shit.
Someone took out one of our guys.
All right, I'll be here.
Hands up. Stay right where you are. All right.
Yeah, get down, Trick.
Look over there.
What was that?
Oh,
damn it.
I see him!
Dog!
Hey, look out! Go! Go! Move! Watch out!
Whoa! Hey! In the face. Can I hide up in here?
Do this! Hey! Come on!
Go get him!
Go get him!
Let them all come up in here, man.
He's gotta be over here!
We got him! Go! Now!
get back! Shit him! Fuck! Take him out!
Hey! Move him out of there!
How you gonna pull me out?
That way!
Where I go? That stairs up in slow motion, baby.
Over there!
No, nigga, F you.
He's around here.
Where the last one went? Over there hiding.
Watch out!
If they shoot this glass, he went all the way outside, man. Oh, there's two more.
Gassing him out.
Got him. Let me plug up my controller for a minute.
You two, go! Come on, get it!
There we go.
Here I go.
Where this last dude at, man? There's more guys. Let me get out of this house.
It's way too late for that.
I'll leave my office door open.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why.
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Mother Nick.
Dang, he killed a boy. Oh, mama. Oh. Open the package. What package? Okay, so well, I can't get back out of here. Let me see something. Okay, so where's the passage? Nope. What the? Okay. Excuse me, you guys. Man, I don't know what to do. Because I hate to stop this video. That ain't right. You can't break no freaking window. Usually I have a square. Where's the square at? Oh my goodness. All right, guys, I finally figured it out. Let's go here.
Tell me, Nick, when you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised? There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up. I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable. You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. You'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you. What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh my God.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
Alright, guys, I guess that's the end of Battlefield HardLine. Hope that you enjoyed my series, and make sure that you hit that like button and subscribe. So hit the red button too, and I love you guys, and hopefully I will be finishing up Resident Evil Revelations 2 very soon, so look out for that. May God bless you all. And to score this game, I'll probably give it like 7 out of 10. Yeah, 7 out of 10. It passed for me. So. Catch you guys later.